Kansans work hard. And for those on fixed incomes, every penny matters. Nonpartisan government audits found $2 billion in savings. But this politician wants you to pay higher taxes, much higher. Lynn Grant wants to raise taxes by $640 on middle-class families, rather than making Topeka insiders shape up. Lynn Grant's plan will kill job creation, hurt our economy. Worst of all, you pay more.